got a feeling I'm high on
Welcome back to season 7 of The Trap. I'm Ian.
And I'm Bella. If you're interested in TSA, please contact Kylie Doyle.
The Once Upon a Time contest is still available for students to guess. It'll be in the large showcase next to the office. Stay safe.
And see you next week.
We also have Colton Lewis. Colton is a senior at Commonwealth Township High School and participates in baseball, football, and wrestling. We'll see you next week.
Hi everyone! This is Tia here again. It's great to see you again. What? With the Grammys coming up, what do you call it when you cross a Taylor Swift with a soda? A pop singer. It's straight to you, Hannah, for pop news.
Hannah, welcome back to Pop News, where I update you with the celebrity gossip of the week. This week, Sabrina Carpenter came out with her new song, Skins, replying to Olivia Rodrigo's song, Driver's License. And this week marked 1 year since Kobe Bryant and his daughter passed away. And Ellen DeGeneres turned 63 this week. Thanks for watching. See you next week.
The theme of the week is Conemaugh Township. Conemaugh Township.
I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich. Throw that to the side. I get those goosebumps every time.
Welcome back to Tribe Sports. I'm Cam. The boys basketball team opened their season 2-0, while the girls opened their season 0-2. Both teams travel to Weber tonight to face the Ramblers. Now let's head out to Jackson and Ben for this week's sports interview.
Welcome back. I'm here with girls varsity basketball sophomore guard Maeve Cullen. So Maeve, your season started this week and you start off 0-2. So how can you take those losses and improve on those so you get more wins?
Well, we had a little bit of a rough start to our season since we all got quarantined. But after more practices, I think we'll be able to come back and get more wins. So yeah, it'll be good.
All right, thank you. That's all I needed to
say. I couldn't think of another question. So.
Hello, CT. Welcome back to Joke of the Week with Brad. What do you get when you throw a lot of books into the ocean? A tidal wave. That's all for this week. We'll see you next week.
Hi, and welcome back to the Pet of the Week. I'm Maddie.
And I'm Sophia.
The Pet of the Week is
Ava Byers' dog, Lulu.
Lulu, can I get it?
Hi, it's Marley
and Carson,
and here are the birthdays of the week.
Happy birthday to Ethan Black,
Caden Snagel,
Liam Richardson,
Tyler Wise,
Maggie Myers,
and Josh Baker. Happy birthday, see you next week.
Welcome back to the Middle School Tribe.
I'm Ava.
And I'm Hannah.
The Once Upon a Time picture contest is now up and running.
Check the large showcase by the main entrance and match up a teacher with his or her kindergarten picture and return your guessing slip to the library.
The contest ends February 12th. Please see Mrs. Kimmel if you have any questions.
The American Sign Language Club now is up and running. Please sign up outside Mr. Kramer's room if you're interested.
See you next week!